You like women?
Huh, I adore them. I worship them. My whole being is dedicated to loving them, and they love me right back.
Then why don't all men wear dresses?
Ask the question I've been asking all my life.
A woman wants a man what acts like a real man.
And what does a real man act like? Ladies, care to help Don out? Tell him what you want.
Me? I don't need much. A bit of companionship, a mate. A mate with benefits.
I like big hands.
And affection.
I like to bite.
I want sensitivity and compassion. All right.
Companionship, affection, sensitivity and compassion. Traditionally female characteristics, wouldn't you say?
You're off your tribe!
Really? Stand back. Let me tell you something. Well, a woman wants to see. Turn back, Mr. I know everything, but it's not you.
Masculinity.
What a man.
Sensitivity.
What a man.
In a fantasy.
What a man.
What a woman wants.
What a man.
A muscle to clutch.
What a man.
Just a tender touch.
Well, you don't get out too much.
To know the smoothness of her skin with a gentle caress. Feel the feathery quality of her dress. What separates a man like you from a man like me? I'm a reflection, her protection. I'm her curious mystery.
What a man!
What a woman!
What a man!
What a woman!
What a man! What a man!
What a woman wants!
What a man! What a man! What a man!
What a man!
What a woman!
What a man!
What a woman!
What a man! What a man!
What a woman wants!
A rock solid
commitment. Look at me, devilish, debonair. Look at you. Divinely dull, drab, and donkey.
A woman wants a man to give as much as she can take. Just like me.
Down what you think I need to do to be a real man, and I'll do the same for you. Whatever you tell me to do, I will have to do. But you will have to do the same for me. Deal?
I ain't wearing no puffy dress.
Chickening out already.